should have known you would have died. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait. That cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Here. Okay. There you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
To me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's got to be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise. Mm-hmm.
needs using our latest biological research.
Should come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
So, we need to find out the agents in the West Area.
Dispensing solution now. Thank you. Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Thank you.
empty cartridge. Refill with treatment solution. Error. Empty cartridge. Refill with treatment solution. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range. C. Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary. Measures.
Damn it. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. What was this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yeah.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged.
Needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Did you look at the screen? Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
A puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.